Great. Great.
You're making a big mistake messing with us.
I'm sorry, Kirsten. You almost got me.
Son of a bitch, that hurts! These things are so bitey and scratchy.
I'm gonna kill out there.
Going to leave some scars.
Call girl is making a house call. Super doxed. That was an utter doxing.
Fuck you, kitty. Mega fist punch.
Amazing. We may actually survive.
Those kitties look kind of cute, but they're not.
Ow! This fucking sucks.
I know one of these buttons opens the door. Oh, shoot. Well, we'll look back at this and laugh if we live, wow. Which we won't.
Don't you know how your own lab works?
What kind of shit is that?
In on the signal. I hope you've learned a thing or two about unsecured Wi-Fi connections.
That's smart.
Holy shit.
We'll take that turn off your hand, thanks.
Hmm. Unfortunate.
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
Well done, but I'm afraid you're still hopelessly out-assed. We're so close, I can feel it.
The flash mob is just a tweet away. Bring it!
I suppose I should comment, but honestly, I can't even do it. Hey!
Forgot about that little bitch. He was hiding.
I'll avenge you, call girl.
I can avenge myself, thanks.
Here I go.
Slow and steady breaks the face. Let's take things fast.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Four health, come on. Wow.
I did the same thing as last time, and the result was indeed the same. Fascinating.
Are you serious?
Oops, now I've done it.
You ready for a flash mob? Because I am.
Is this a joke right now, or what?
Yeah, I wouldn't go back online for about 10 years if I were you.
Sorry, Craig. Wow.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy. Okay, here we go.
Bullshit.
Omega Crush Extra.
That would have made such a cool gift.
Damn it.
Tough break, but hope. Ready to pummel enemies at mock speed.
Catastrophic failure in the aquarium. Why is that even a button?
Shots! Kiss your reputation goodbye. Ooh, that looks painful, new kid.
I'll have you in stitches.
Boom.
Dude, pace yourself.
Nice move. I watched the whole thing unfold like a multi-night sweep.
I'll take this call, guys.
Amazing. Your single asses beat their many asses. It just doesn't add up. My poor creatures. We must escape the lab. Maybe. Maybe we can go through some of the larger exhibits. This way, children. I did the same thing as last time, and the result was in mutant sixth graders are on the loose. This was definitely not supposed to happen.
School's so dumb.
How did I know I was about to fight them?
Yeah, don't you stupid.
Oh, Jesus!
It's okay. We'll be safe in the tour tram. All the tour tram is offline. Somebody's gonna have to get to the CPU and hit the override switch.
Where's the CPU?
Down on the third level. Oh, it was silly to put it there, wasn't it?
So somebody has to walk down to the third level and flip the switch? One, two, three, not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it!
Not it.
Sorry, new kid, but it really should be you anyway.
Yeah, if you think about it, this is all kind of your fault.
Fucking A.
Arr, school is dumb.
Ah, sixth grader!
Shed's here. Hell yes.
I put the stairs behind that portal door, but to open the door, you're gonna need power.
The whole point of stairs is not to need electricity.
Get that generator powered up, and the access to the stairs will open.
What the hell? the fuck's going on here. Super weak. But I'm stuck on this side now.
My duty, and now I must depart.
I can't fit it through there, though. Okay, now it lets me.
Okay, you should be coming to my dead son now. Just keep heading west.
Yeah! Oh, look at the little Forthy! Come here, dork!
Hey, Jasper! Get over here, dude! There's a picture of some boobs, man!
Boobs? I want to see some boobs!
Where?
Thank God.
Hey. kid, you're in quite a pickle. I got you, little guy. There you go. Good luck fixing that frame so we can all live.
Why should I go to school? I have all the asses I need. Get the 40.
Shitty. Try to call him in fucking time.
Don't worry, new kid. We sensed trouble and came here in a jiffy.
Oh my god, what the fuck are these? Fuck this place.
Stupid little forthies. You like that, forthy? Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school. If nothing else, beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
You're pissing me off.
Holy shit, there's a grip
Fast
of them.
Fast pass springs into action. Yeah, victorious.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
This. Let's pound these pussies.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now, and needing to punch you is one of them, huh?
Forthies! I'll wipe my asses with you, forthies!
No password is too complex for call girl. I'm sure your life will go back to normal once this whole internet fad blows over.
Nice.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time.
That is epic. Let's make this quick.
Oh, damn, you're a quick little bastard. I'm gonna flush you, forthies.
School is for honor.
Call girl is online. Check this out.
You think you're tougher than me? Well, you're not.
Who needs to get punched the most?
God, I hate you, Forthy, so bad!
I'm all revved up and ready.
You Forthy think you're smart because you go to school!
Arr, school is dumb!
Forthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. You flinched.
I took you to school, Forthy.
Rawr, I hate school.
Whatever you just did, new kid, did somebody ping me?
With some physics.
God, stupid parents never ask about my interests.
Remember this the next time I want to flip you off. It is I, Super Craig.
You're stupider than school and parents combined! You're definitely in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Damn it.
Up.
Eat shit.
I got 5 bars and a full battery. Let's dance. You really needed an upgrade anyway.
Time to move.
Nothing wrong with a solid wallop. Painful, so mission accomplished.
Come here, Forthy!
That's how we do it in the 6th grade, you little shit!
God damn.
Oh! Take that, Forthy!
Hashtag my turn. Cat's out of the bag, asshole.
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep this up.
You're dead meat, twerps.
No.
Whatever you just did, new kid, thanks. What's your number?
Bone Destroyer!
Son of a bitch!
Enemy down!
A few more like that, we can wrap this up.
No shit.
Oh! That's my friend you're poking!
Rate of house, wait again. Or whatever.
Did somebody call for call girl?
That.
Sid, he's cleared the way. The CPU should be right through that door, kid. We'll come down and join you.
New kid, thank God! You've got to stop him, he's out of his mind!
Cartman, you fucking asshole, what are you doing?
Connor brought me here, human cat. The sick son of a bitch- You shut up, Coon. Soon this town will be rid of you and all the Coon friends. We're freedom pals, fat ass.
We know what you're doing, Eric. Putting cat urine into people's drugs and alcohol to make them crazy?
We want to know why.
Yeah, why, you sick piece of- Do I really have to spell it out, Coon? This city is sick. We both know it. There's only one time of year when this town is the way it should be. On Christmas! So I joined the Chamber of Commerce, and used them to unleash my master plan. Escalate crime in the city, blame crime on mayor, run for mayor, get tons of followers, clone new kid into genetic mutant, win election, make every day Christmas. What do you think? Pretty sweet plan, right?
Dude, quick! Take a selfie!
No.
It's almost a shame that no one will ever know how perfectly my plan worked.
Dude, you've gone too far this time. Nobody's gonna let you be mayor.
Oh no? I've got all the new kids' followers. Every last one of them is now following me.
Jeez, that was smart.
Eric, I know that Christmas every day sounds like fun, but it really wouldn't be.
Fuck you, Dr. Timothy. If you guys don't mind, I've got an election to win.
God damn it!
Well, there goes the main CPU. Darn it, why did I put that thing on a mobilized trap door?
Why wouldn't you?
I'm afraid now someone will have to go clear to the ground level and call for the tour tram from there.
All right, fine. Hurry up, new kid. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah, new kid. Stop wasting time. This place has too much chaos, Jess. It's okay.
okay, Mosquito. We're not going to die in here. We will survive.
Because I'm doing everything, goddammit.
Mitch Connor is a real dick, new kid.
Do you think if we called it Coon and Freedom Pals, none of this would be happening?
Don't second guess yourself.
Got what you need.
Your ass is awesome, dude.
Tight.
Looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp.
What?
Looks like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten.
Them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below. Take that, Forthy! Everyone try to keep up. Oh, you Forthy think you're smart because you go to school!
Arr, school is dumb!
Bitch!
tougher than me? Well, you're not. Come here, twerp.
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
You flinched. I'll crush you, twerps.
Whatever you just did, new kids?
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and needing to punch you is one of them.
Oh, I took you to school, Forthy.
I hate school. Now I'm pissed.
You're really into this superhero stuff, huh, new kid?
Time to take out the trolls!
No.
Your social life just got real quiet.
Teachers are dumb!
He's so bad. Gah, damn it.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Wow,
Merry Christmas, identity thieves.
I have had it with this kid.
Wipe my asses with you, Forthies.
Great.
Hey! Damn, you're a quick little bastard.
No.
I put down 3 of the 9 comics I was reading just to watch it.
I'm up! Hey, somebody already used your visa to buy 6 pallets of Levitra.
Ow! Stupid single-ass dumbass!
That sucks for you, new kid.
A foe has fallen.
I'm gonna flush you, Forthies.
Oh!
School is so stupid.
My turn.
Boom.
Good. Oh, you're in trouble now.
Fast pass is on the starting blocks.
Butt munch? Faces.
Take your medicine, Forthies!
Don't sweat it, new kid! Oh, am I up? Dog cracking.
Mm-hmm.
who they're messing with.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? That's how we do it in the sixth grade, you little shit.
Whatever you just did, new kid, thanks. Be careful, you're vulnerable.
Dorothy, die!
Make way for Call Girl.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay.
I guess Super Craig needed some space.
Oh, shit.
Right.
Had to be badgers. Go fuck yourself.
Oh, that's not good.
Freedom Pal down! Get ready for the Call Girl, haters! You're back online! Don't worry, I won't post that.
Super Craig to the rescue!
Come here, dork!
Thought I had a second to think about it.
Pissed Badger, everybody!
Ow! Ow! Hey!
Ooh, I feel a little woozy. Is anyone a universal donor?
Increasingly in our favor.
Yeah.
That's supposed to hurt, Forthy.
Nuh-uh. Everyone's a critter.
Come here, dork.
Get excited.
Mm-hmm. Let's try it.
DNA from your mother and I. You have to get me out of here. That computer is waiting for a DNA sample from your mother. Quick, she's in the next room. Go get mommy's DNA sample and bring it here. Hurry!
What the? Oh,
sixth graders came out of nowhere. My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help.
Sweetheart? Listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
What?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life.
Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry!
This bitch is crazy.
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking not!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it.
What the... man. Oh, jeez.
Ouch! No, please, baby. I've lost a lot of blood already.
This is fucking fucked up, yo. Holy shit.
Oh, hey, sport. Did you kill your mommy? No! No, kiddo! That operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy!
What the fuck is this, yo? This is fucked up. Waiting for organic DNA sample. This is so fucked up. jeez, man.
Chance, don't hit that last button.
Oh geez, I'm on the last one on both of them. God damn it.
Okay, okay. Wait. Is this about the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects.
Why can't I fucking save them both, man?
Waiting for our organic DNA sample.
Wait. Before you do this, go ask your mom about what she's been putting in your food. Trust me. Just go ask her. You'll want to know this.
Tactical genius. Oh, that's shitty as shit. Idea for tactical flexibility. This balanced chromosomal blend sacrifices a chunk of health to improve damaging, summoning, and healing powers. No.
Organic DNA sample accepted.
What kind of fucked up shit is this, yo? Oh, damn.
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
Only if they knew.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends.
Freedom Pals.
Coonan friends. Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, King. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA. What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base. What do you mean, Keen? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's key. It's not key. No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
What?
I'm big!
Unfortunate. Super unfortunate.
Look at me, Cousin Kyle! I'm a horrific genetic mutation!
It's okay, Cousin. We'll get you help!
No, because I think the cellular restructure lecturing has affected my brain and I have to attack you while I get a migraine. Prepare for battle, weaklings!
Jeez.
Just calm down, cousin. It's gonna be okay.
Sorry, Kyle, but I...